We're going to take a look at some passing drills right now. The drill components. All our drills are multiple repetition, multiple touches, high speed end or timing, multiple skills and tactics. In this drill here, we're working on crossovers, timing, passing, and shooting. Let's go to the teaching points. See the puck, two-way communication, one player per lane, have your stick on the ice, have your stick at a right angle to receive the puck. Let's take a look at the Sweeney drill here. There's four lines. Line one goes to line two. Line two goes to line three, and four can be a rebounder. Let's go to the drill live now. You'll see here the players exchange lanes, create a good passing angle, have their stick on the ice, and see the puck at all times. The players are communicating. As they change lanes, they're going to turn their head, see the puck, communicate, receive the pass, make eye contact, create a good angle, and make the pass. The players are constantly working on two-way communication, having their stick on the ice, a good angle, and seeing the puck. Players exchanging lanes, creating a good angle, and making a good pass for a shot on goal.